Hey guys, it's Meg and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing another reaction to Road Trip. You guys are probably gonna start getting sick of these, but literally I've had so many comments asking me to react to different songs of theirs and different covers that they've done. So I'm just trying to get around to all of the songs that you guys want me to react to. So for today's video, I'm going to be reacting to their cover of Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen and their Elton John medley. I thought these two would kind of go well together, seeing as like this sort of the same era. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
So different with his fringe down than with his fringe up. They sound really nice together. Obviously, nothing compares to the original of Bohemian Rhapsody, like Queen. Yup, nothing. I don't think I need to say anything else. But the cover, really good. I really enjoyed it. I really, really liked it. I'm actually really excited for this one. I grew up loving Elton John. Pretty much from the first time I heard, now I've got an absolute mind blank, but it's played in Ella Enchanted. Don't go breaking my heart, that's what it is.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both can live.
That's pretty, really
flying pre-flight. Zero hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a cloud by then.
That was really pretty. I loved that. I loved it, loved it, loved it. Alrighty, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to give it a like and comment down below. Maybe comment some other things you want me to react to, whether it's road trip related, whether it's something else. Yeah, leave it in the comment section below and I will be sure to at least try to get a video up for you guys. Also, I just wanted to quickly mention and say thank you for all the love on my last road trip video. It's currently almost at 400 views, which I didn't think it would get in about a week. But yeah, with all that being said, I'm gonna finish up. I don't know why I'm crying, but I'm a little bit teary. Don't forget to click that subscribe button if you aren't subscribed already. And also don't forget to hit that post notifications bell to be notified of when I post new videos. I will see you guys next time. I love you all. Mwah. Bye.